2,333 yards. It's made by wheel loader. You see it's drifting gravel. First and second range seems to be real good on it. The third and fourth range is pretty damn draggy. It's got a got an 8-foot bucket on it. This machine has some rust in the bucket. I don't know if the gravel would fall out. You've seen it dripping gravel. It's got some blacktop in there to come off a county-owned machine. It's got non-factory welds here, here. The brakes works on it. Hydraulics seem pretty good. The battery is probably not any good. It sounds pretty good. It's got rear weights on it. This machine, like I say, it's got rust. The device is all good. That's rare.